Kerry Sheahan, and we are in the city of Longmont, and I am a senior project manager for the city. We have two fire stations that we're building. They were both part of a bond in 2018 that the voters approved. And one of them is going to be on the north side of town on 17th Avenue. And then the other station is going to replace an existing station on South Pratt that has been in operation for about 45 years. Our stations are going to be built with 6 bunk rooms in each to accommodate our staff, and it also have fitness equipment. So there's fitness rooms there, there's patios, barbecues, gardens. So to make it convenient and comfortable for them, you know, with televisions, you know, full service kitchens and that kind of thing, just kind of helps make it more comfortable for our folks. We have designed these fire stations to satisfy the, I think it's 3 green globe requirements, or it's LEED Silver, basically. With you know, just the solar gain on windows and the materials used for the building, for the roofs, for the siding, just the colors selected. Just simple things like that make a huge difference for sustainability. We're bringing down one building in one station, and the other one has 2 existing homes on it. So even that demolition process, we went through an auction to get rid of some stuff just so that we don't have to fill the landfill with it.
So for the city of Longmont, design build was a great fit for these fire stations. With design build, we bring the entire team, the contractor, our architects, our engineers, our planners to the table at the beginning of the project. So it really worked out well for them just to work with SEH, and then we take care of all the details below that.
There's a couple of reasons why we did choose design builds, because we feel for these projects that teamwork is going to be very important, and the design build process will foster that teamwork, and it's not just the architect and the contractor and the owner. So we're all working together, and when we think and work as a single entity, we have found that collaboration and innovation and problem solving gives us a much better project.
Building a better world for all of us means that every piece of what we do, everything that we do in our personal lives, in our professional lives, that you're making somebody else's life better. You're contributing to the world, and you're making sure that you're leaving everything you touch better than you found it.